Hey guys! Here this tutorial is about how to use NoteBurner Tidal Music Converter. So let's get started. Download and open it on your computer. Click here and you can switch to another download port. For Windows computers, it's suggested to choose the Tidal Music App download mode, so you can record both Tidal Hi-Fi and Tidal Master tracks. Step 1, go to the Settings window, then choose Tidal Music Record Mode. You can also select Output Format and some other settings, and go back to the home screen. Step 2, go to the Tidal desktop, find out the playlist you want to download, and just easily drag and drop it to the program. Now, select the Tidal song you want to download, and add to the list. Step 3, click this Convert button to start downloading. Once completed, the output path will be opened by default. Or go to the converted list and click the folder icon to open the output folder. As you can see, the Tidal song is downloaded offline. Thanks for watching, and let us know if you have any questions. See you in the next video. Bye.